Finally I felt the calming breeze, stepping out to watch the final scene. After all, it's you, my pride in me. I can't speak whatever I can speak. You see,
or I'll cut your eyelids right off your face.